This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. High Moon Studios, formerly Sammy Studios, is an American video game developer that used to be a part of Sierra Entertainment after a period as independent studio. The developer was acquired by Vivendi Games in January 2006 and retained the current name. It is now owned by Activision Blizzard, a parent company of Activision. It has developed multiple Transformers video games as well as assisting in the development of both Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare and Destiny Contents 1 History 2 games developed 3C also 4 references 5 external links history originally owned and operated by the Japanese publisher Sammy. The former Sammy Studios, Inc. established itself as an independent developer following Sammy's pull out of American development in efforts to focus on its Japanese productions in March 2005. The company announced that it had completed a management buyout from Sammy Corporation, and had changed its name to High Moon Studios, Inc., with CEO John Rowe heading the developers continuing north. American efforts on previous games from Sammy Studios and other titles including the macabre shooter Darkwatch in January 2006, it was announced that Vivendi Universal Games had acquired High Moon Studios. John Rowe, president and CEO of High Moon, continues to manage the studio from Carlsbad, CA. After the merger of Vivendi and Activision, the studio became a subsidiary of Activision Blizzard following the completion of Deadpool. Activision fired 40 full-time employees from High Moon Studios that worked on the project. Activision made this statement: Activision Publishing consistently works to align its costs with its revenues. This is an ongoing process. With the completion of development on Deadpool, we are taking a reduction in staff at High Moon Studios to better align our development talent against our slate games developed year title platforms PS2, PS3, PS4, Win, Xbox. X360 Zone 2005 Darkwatch Yes No 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 Yes No No 2008 Robert Ludlum's The Bourne Conspiracy No Yes No 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 Yes No 2010 Transformers, War for Cybertron No Yes No Yes No Yes No 2011 Transformers, Dark of the Moon No Yes No 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 Yes No 2012 Transformers, Fall of Cybertron No Yes No Yes No Yes No 2013 Deadpool No Yes 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 No Yes Yes 2014 Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare No Yes No 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 Yes Yes 2014 Destiny No Yes Yes No No Yes Yes See also Sammy Corporation Vivendi Games References Carrot Vivendi Universal Games acquires High Moon Studios Retrieved January 5, 2006 List of video games main franchises Call of Duty Crash Bandicoot Destiny Guitar Hero Skylanders Tony Hawk's subsidiaries Current Beenix Demonware Freestyle Games Fun Labs High Moon Studios Infinity Ward King Digital Entertainment Major League Gaming Radical Entertainment Raven Software Sierra Entertainment Sledgehammer Games Toys for Bob Treyarch Vicarious Visions Former Bizarre Creations Budcat Creations Grey Matter Interactive Infocom Luxaflix Massive Entertainment Neversoft Red Octane Shaba Games Swordfish Studios Underground Development Behavior Santiago Related Activision Blizzard Blizzard Entertainment Vivendi Games Activision Blizzard Studios Robert Kotick Timothy P. Riley VE Call of Duty Games World War II Story Arc Call of Duty United Offensive Finest Hour 2 Big Red 1 3 Roads to Victory Modern Warfare Story Arc 4, Modern Warfare Nintendo DS Version Modern Warfare Remastered Modern Warfare 2 Mobilized Controversies No Russian Modern Warfare 3 Downloadable Content Defiance Black Ops Story Arc World at War Nintendo DS Version Final Fronts Zombies Black Ops Zombies Black Ops 2 Declassified Strike Team Black Ops 3 Other Games Ghosts Advanced Warfare Infinite Warfare Media Modern Warfare 2, Ghost Find Makarov, Operation Kingfish Not Ready to Die Nightmare Carry On Shepherd of Fire Survival Main Developers Infinity Ward Sledgehammer Games Treyarch Related Articles Championship Elite Experience 2011 Experience 2016 Captain Price IW Engine Soap McTavish World League Book Category This United States Video Game Corporation or Company Article is a stub you can help Wikipedia by expanding it. V.E.